shadows on the trail. Name that movie. Perfect background. Texas Sun is a collaboration EP project by Kieran Bin and Leon Bridges.
This Leon Bridges, this one, this album, this one, okay? Good artist.
Yes, this is an EP, and yes, I'm still in that blurred zone of where I feel about EPs, but I'm willing to give anything a chance when it comes to Leon Bridges at this point. Kieran Bin, however, I'm not as familiar with, and I did peek, gave a few quick listens to some of their older content, and I gotta say, I think I would listen to this music. It's like old Western country meets a little bit of funk, and it's like, okay, there's the situation for this that I can get into. I would be okay with that. Accompanied with Leon Bridges' vocals, this seems like it's supposed to be a occasional good collaboration. Does it do that? Yes. Does it do that for the whole EP? Kind of. This is how I'm going to put it. A lot of times for EPs, if there's something to like about them, it's usually one or two songs. That's kind of how I feel about this. This is just four songs in here. There aren't too many flaws with this EP. However, because it's so small, the things that I don't like stand out a little bit more than I wish that they did. The title track, Texas Sun, this is a good song. It has an intro that's kind of like an old Western, and you feel like maybe you just gotten into a saloon, or maybe you're just experiencing this. Whether it's a sunrise or a sunset, it just kind of feels that, ooh, what's happening now? And then the rest of the songs, they're all right. This is how I feel. I don't dislike the way that the songs are made. I don't dislike the ambition that they're trying to go for. There are mainly two elements that I don't like with the other songs. Particularly for two of the three songs, they're kind of long. And that sounds weird for me to say because this is coming from a guy who listens to instrumental jazz music. There are people who have 2-minute solos, and then another person has a 2-minute solo, and then another person could have a 2-minute solo. I can listen to songs that are like 10 to 12 minutes. I also played in a concert where we played Rhapsody in Blue. That's a 17-minute long song. Okay? Of course, these songs aren't that long, but I'm trying not to get ahead of myself. I just felt like they could have been 4 minutes or shorter. It feels like the length just kind of drags on for some reason, and it just felt unnecessary to me. And then the other thing I kind of feel like it kind of sways for me just a little bit are the lyrics. Not the vocals, but the lyrics. They're not bad lyrics, but it's just that, Texas Sun is the only one that seems to be sharing a story that is a little bit more vivid. This is what I'm taking. I don't think that they're terrible lyrics. I just wish that there was more of a painted picture with them. Maybe some of the length is dragging them down, but I also feel like there was a little bit of lack of some creativity. And that's what I have. Short and sweet, right? I think both of these artists combine together and make some good things, but both of them have ceilings that sound so much higher than this. And they do a fine job. And it could just be that. It could just be the whole EP thing. Maybe I'm overthinking that part. I don't know. But it's not terrible by any means at all. I think a lot of other people will really enjoy this, particularly Kranbin fans. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. I'm trying really hard. But it was a delight to be able to hear Texas Sun with Leon Bridges in there. I hope to get a full-length album from him fairly soon. We don't need it too soon because Good Thing was pretty spectacular. So take your time if you're going to create another masterpiece, dude. So after having listened and reviewed this album, with production of 94%, creativity 81%, expression and lyrics 81%, I'm going to give this a good. If you listened to this whole thing, please let me know what you thought below. Not just Texas Sun. I know that this is getting slightly popular in non-mainstream crowds. I've heard it in many different locations, and people are liking this. So please let me know what you think of the whole thing, or the songs that just aren't Texas Sun. I mean, you can let me know about Texas Sun as well, because I like it. And just comment down below. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. And remember, if you want to discover, promote, and review the best in entertainment, remember to subscribe, follow, like, comment down below, all that great stuff, so you can get that yes in your life. See you next time.